Colorado doesn't get here very often, obviously. Pelech.
Did Gallagher get him up high?
And Pelech is down at center, and that's going to cause a bit of a melee. And Gallagher, Pelech is still down.
He just returned to the lineup after missing more than a month. And he's down and immediately attended to. Gallagher plays hard, but he's not known to hit dirty in his career. And the refs are going to get together right now. There's Francois Saint-Laurent, Jake Brink, or John McIsaac getting together talking about it. And this might be... I think I read his lip, major penalty there. They'll take a look to see the severity of the impact. Gallagher coming across. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's a bad hit. That is a chicken wing elbow that got away from his body right into the jaw. Yeah, that's not just the rest of this game as it should be. That's going to be some more than that for Brendan Gallagher. Pelech wobbly getting off the ice. Good to see him at least walk on his own power. But that's five in a game every single time. No one should have a problem with it. And he's going to get suspended for this hit. The elbow gets away. Right now, he would have to change his angle, skate through the chest. He doesn't. And he puts his elbow pad right into the chin of Adam Pelech. Pelech doesn't see him coming, watching his pass, but it doesn't matter the way he's hit. That is 100%. I'd be stunned if it's not a five and a game and more.
After video review, it is confirmed number 11 as a match penalty for illegal check to the head.
It is the very definition. I mean, there's no argument. Brendan Gallagher would know it himself. It's just, he doesn't hit like that. He just got caught in a bad spot. Instinctively, he reached out to get a piece of a player, and he'll be getting a call. He's going to get suspended for sure for that hit.
Kent Hughes looking on, general manager of the Montreal Canadiens.
So now it's a two-goal game. 8 minutes left, 5-minute major. The Islanders can score as many times as they want on this.